3, 2, 1, 1. Palestej na Moninam par kokai tirpe Monin par tiešraids al Baltu. Monin kokai sīru pir vairākas 40 dažādu veidu un tos var iegādāties kompānijā Gemo.
Looks like he's stolen the coasters and the glasses from my granny's house. Here we go, Monin. To the beat. Working flair. Picks that tin up off the bar. Standard trick now.
Yep. Jodie Pasha, pirmajā trikā. Sam Andrejs. Andrejs ikdienā nedzīvo.
Juggle, juggle, juggle catch.
Nedzīvo Baltkrievijā, viņš ir dzīvo Vācijā. Taču, protams, viņš zina tā valsts. Zintēm ir Baltkrievija.
Here we go. Three tins and a ball. Oh. Come on, celebrates the half stall. And that goes. And I think that's vanilla syrup there, Moaning vanilla syrup.
Yep.
For you all to see. Throw off the jigger. Nice little pour of Jack Daniels or Jim Beam. Some sort of bourbon, I think that is. Two bottles, two tins, working flair. Pushing his own difficulty level. Oh, that was a low snatch. Do like a good snatch.
Andrej kokteļa sauc One in a Million. Rums, vaniļas likieris, citrona sula, Monin vaniļas sirups, ananās sula un rozmarīns.
Here we go, bottle tin going around and around. Swishes the dust off his shoulder. Music change. We've got 150 to go. Whoa. You don't want to break them. Granny paid a fortune for those glasses. Nice music change. Oh. One more time. Nope. Would have been a nice change pickup there. Nice two-handed catch. Into the tin, over the shoulder. Here we go, juggle snatch. Juggle over the shoulder and in, nearly. Throws the tin off. Two bottles and two tins, exhibition flair. Here we go, see a move. See it again. Nice. Here we go. See if we can hit the end of this trick. It's a big, long trick. Oh, nearly. Never mind. Nice. Nice to hit a move at the end of that sequence. It's the bad side of hitting a long, big sequence like that with lots of splits in is that if you miss it at the end, it just feels awkward at the end. Getting that drink in there.
Izskatās ļoti garšīgs kokteils. Ja būs iespēja noteikti aizies no
pamēģināt,
vai varētu dalīties iespējos arī ar jums, kā skatos, kad neesat aktīvi uz jautājumu uzdošanu.